Let's start off with my electrical safety song. This is only for your safety. Ready? Here's how we do it. Hands up like this, please. This is mandatory, or you actually, he'll lock the gate, won't you? Yes, thank you. Goes like this, ready? Hands like this. Water is a conductor, and everybody knows we are mostly water from our fingers to our... Yeah, okay. Try that again, ready? With me. Water is a conductor, and everybody knows we are mostly water from our fingers to our toes. Nice, okay. Think you're ready. This is only for your safety. Ready? You ready? Let's try it. Ready? Hands up, please. Water is a conductor, and everybody knows we are mostly water from our fingers to our toes. Oh, ready? Can you see my toes? Yeah? Here we go. Verse one. Outlets, outside wires, the back of your TVs. Keep your fingers and your keys far away from these. Ready? Hands up. Come on. Water is a conductor, and everybody knows we are mostly water from our fingers to our... I've really got good toes, right? Well, everybody knows that I've got good toes. Okay, next. In the shower or the tub, no radios or dryers. Stay away, don't climb trees near telephone poles or wires. You know this, don't you? Hands up! Water is a conductor, and everybody knows we are mostly water from our fingers to our... Very good. Did you know that even in the snow... It's a big one. Don't throw water on a fire if it's coming from a wire. Call for help, get an adult. Don't use fingers or pliers. Boy, hands up. Water is a conductor, and everybody knows we are mostly water from our fingers to our... I put on these shoes see my toes. Yeah, really. In fact, you can get these shoes, you can't get these anymore. Got these from the oldest shoe store in the state of Maine. Do you know that? Cobra. Anyway, they don't have them. They can't find them. It's sort of like a cross between a croc and a duck. Croc, and a, they don't make them. We got one of the only pairs. You don't really care, do you? Okay. Last time, hands up please, for your safety. Water is a conductor, and everybody knows we are mostly water from our fingers to our toes. Thank you.